Right, so first of all, we get a little bit of oven cleaner to take off the grease on the hinges. And anywhere else that's greasy. I know it's not normal, but I'm not normal anyway, am I? You know, good deep grease. I forgot the door knobs. I wonder if this little stuff will take paint off. Oh, let's try it. Let's degrease it all. I don't care. I mean, if it's going to come off, it's going to come off, isn't it? Now, don't do this at home. Taking the paint off, which is what we want. If we can get that paint loose, it'll save sanding. How many other people would clean a car with a wooden cleaner? Oh, to hell with it, let's do it all. You never know what we might find. I'll tell you the reason why. This was some military green paint that I had given, and it was awful. It wouldn't dry, you know. So if we can get it off, it would be even better, wouldn't it? I want to take the wheel off in a minute, so you'll see why I've kept it on. Need a steam cleaner to do this. Now, as your dad told you many years ago, when you wash your car, you start at the top. Ah, oh, this bloody pressure cleaner, man. It leaks like a sink. You have to play around with it a bit. Otherwise, the swivel connection leaks. Well, it's going to take a little bit of time. I'm not going to use any sanding discs. See? It's all coming off, look. I wonder if it would come off that door. Wait a minute. Let's have a look. Well, that came off all right, didn't it? Bit environmentally unfriendly, but the thing was, Greta's not here to have a look. So I'm going to continue doing this and let's see how we come on.